Hello all, welcome to Tech Managers, and I'm back again with another awesome video. In this video, I will show you the new Facebook feature which allows you to transfer your Facebook photos and videos from Facebook to Google Photos. Normally, when we want to transfer your Facebook photos and videos from Facebook account to Google Photos, you need to download your Facebook data which includes photos and videos to your local disk and then transfer those photos and videos to Google Photos. But recently, Facebook has released its new feature which allows you to transfer your photos and videos from Facebook to Google Photos without a need to download them to your local disk. So if you're looking for the same, then this video is for you. But before going forward, make sure to subscribe to my channel by clicking on the subscribe button and click on the bell icon so that you never miss any of my latest videos. As the stage has been set, let's get started. So first I'll show you how to transfer your photos and videos from Facebook to Google Photos using Facebook mobile app in Android. And later on, I will show you the same using Facebook website. So first, let's see how to transfer Facebook photos and videos using Facebook mobile app. So open Facebook mobile app in your Android phone and tap on the three vertical bars on the top right corner. Scroll down where you could see an option called Settings and Privacy. Just tap on it. And you could find an option called Settings. Just tap on it. And scroll down till you find an option called Your Facebook Information, which says you can view or download your information. At the bottom, you could see that there are two options: download your information and transfer a copy of your photos or videos. So previously we used to have only option called download your information, but now with the latest Facebook feature, they introduced a new option called transfer a copy of your photos or videos, which allows you to transfer your photos or videos to another service. So just tap on it. And it asks you to enter your Facebook password one more time just for confirmation. So just please re-enter the password to continue. So once you have entered your Facebook password, just click on continue button. Now it's asked you to choose a destination to which service you want to transfer your photos and Facebook later to Facebook. So just tap on the button which says choose destination and click on Google Photos. So right now Facebook only supports to transfer your Facebook photos and videos to only Google Photos. Just select that option. And below you could see that it is asking you to choose whether you want to transfer your photos or videos. By default, you could see that photos option has been selected. If you want to transfer videos from Facebook to Google Photos, just tap on the drop down and you could select videos. You could see that there is only one option to be selected at a time, either photos or videos. So select which you want to transfer from Facebook to Google Photos. So select either photos or videos which you want to transfer from Facebook to Google Photos. If you want to transfer both, then you need to do this process two times. So let me transfer only photos from Facebook to Google Photos. So let me select an option called Photos. Once selected, just click on the button Next. Now it asks you to confirm with Google sign in. So enter your Google account to which you want to transfer Facebook photos and videos to Google Photos. So once you connected your Google account, it asks you to give permission to Google Photos of that account. Just tap on Allow button and click on Allow button one more time. Now your Google account connected to Google Photos is connected to Facebook, and click on Confirm Transfer button. And below the activity, you could see that photos transferred to Google Photos is started. It takes some time based on the amount of photos and videos you have in Facebook which you need to transfer to Google Photos. Once done, it sends you a notification where you can go to Google Photos and look for those Facebook videos and photos which are transferred to Google Photos. If you want to stop the transfer, just click on Stop button and the transfer has been stopped. Now let's see how to do the same process of transferring photos and videos from Facebook to Google Photos using Facebook website. So let's see how to do it step by step in desktop. So log into your Facebook account through web and click on the down arrow on the top right corner and select an option called Settings. On the left side, you could find an option called Your Facebook Information. Just click on it. On the right side, you could see a second option which says Transfer a copy of your photos and videos, which allows you to transfer your photos or videos to another service. Just click on View button over there. And it asks you to choose a destination. Just select the drop down and choose Google Photos. That is the only option right now. And here also you have only one option to transfer either photos or videos at a time. If you want to transfer both photos and videos from Facebook to Google Photos, you need to repeat this process twice. So let me transfer only photos from Facebook to Google Photos and click on Next button. And next it asks you to log into your Google account, which is related to Google Photos. Once you have logged into the linked Google account, it asks you to give permission to Google Photos. Click on Allow button. Click on Allow button one more time. Now your Google account related to Google Photos has been linked to Facebook. Click on Confirm Transfer button. and the transfer of photos from Facebook to Google Photos has been started. And you could also see all the activities done. If you want to stop this transfer, just click on the stop button so that the transfer has been stopped. So this is how you need to use a new Facebook feature which allows you to transfer photos and videos from Facebook to Google Photos very easily. Hope you find this video useful. If you like this video, please like and share the video, and please do subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Thank you for watching this video. See you soon.